This is a fairy tale about Peter Pan. Wendy lives in a house in London. She has two brothers. They were called John and Michael. One night, a boy called Peter Pan came to Wendy's house. Peter asked Wendy, John and Michael to come to Neverland. Wendy and her brother flew in the sky with Peter Pan and his friend Tinkerbell. They flew all the way to Neverland. But Tinkerbell did not like Wendy. She told Peter's friends to shoot down Wendy. The boys shoot Wendy down, but Peter saved her. The boy went to find some Indians. The Indians tied them up. Peter took Wendy to see some mermaids. They saw a boat. A witch pirate was in the boat. He was Captain Hook. A crocodile was in the water. Peter's friend was in the boat too. "Where is Peter?" asked Captain Hook. "I will not tell you," says Tiger Lily. Peter saved Tiger Lily and took her home. Captain Hook fell into the water. The Indian set the boy free. They were very happy. Captain Hook was very cross. "Bring Tinkerbell here," he says. "Yes, Captain," says Mr. Smith. Tinkerbell showed Captain Hook where to find Wendy. Captain Hook locked her in the landing. The boys want to go home. "Goodbye, Peter," said Wendy. But the pirates were waiting for the children. They took them to their ship. "You must be pirates," said Captain Hook. "No," said the children. Tinkerbell got out of the glass landing. She fell to Peter. "You must save the children," she said. Peter Pan and Captain Hook had a fight. Captain Hook fell up the ship. The crocodile was waiting for Captain Hook. The ship flew into the sky. It flew back to London. The children went home. "Goodbye, Peter," says the children. "Come and see you again." This